blood will not protect you.
I'm ready if you are. Don't let me... I'll be at the dock whenever you're ready.
Out with it. Until next time.
I saw more than...
You have done well. It may seem cruel that we hold our thin-blooded kin in Lois. Speak with Farron Sadri. He has something for you.
I leave politics to others.
Watch what you're doing. Out with it. All right, then.
There's plenty.
You're new here, so I'll explain this once. You feed from the thralls as much all over Skyrim. It's my job to collect them. Sometimes you get one who comes willingly, but speak with Farron Sadri. He has something for you. Good day.
Those are College of Winterhold.
Life here is better than you could find any.
If there's any way I can, I am more than happy to buy or sell whatever you might need. Good hunting.
Politics bore me terribly, but I've been performing a little I believe we can prolong its salutary effects if we infuse it with potent vampiric blood. I've located the petrified remains of an elder vampire. Bring them to me, and I should be able to extend the effects granted. Many in the court don't bother with potions, but I keep things stocked just in case.
Until next time.
I am but your humble servant, my lady.
What's a... Why? I don't have to take that from you. Mine. Just a scratch. Damn you.
see a dog out there. Oh well. Let's all stay on the lookout. Keep your nose clean while you're here, outsider. Falkreath was what?
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything. I think I got a clean mug around here somewhere. Welcome to Dead Man. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
Don't like those eyes you got. There's a bad hunter. You must be one of those wizards from the college in Winterhold.
Strangers like you bring war. See nothing.
Did you see a hound on the road?
I asked the gate if you were willing to retrieve him. Oh. That smart demands something up front. Some gold now, and some when I have my dog. Here's the meat.
Exactly what I was looking for. Yeah, you see, my name is Barbas, and I have my master. He's kicking me out until I find someone who can. Thank you. I know if this works out, I'll make sure you're rewarded. Hey, just don't.
Thank you. Leading.
Thank you.
By all means, let's hear it. It's the least I could do since you already helped me grant one final wish for my last worshippers. They were suffering so from vampirism and begged me for a cure. Then you came and ended their misery. I couldn't have planned it better myself. So, what's your heart's desire? What kind of deal can we strike? Ah, that insufferable pup! Forget it! Request denied! No deal! I'm glad to be rid of him. Even if it does mean I'm stuck in this pitiful shrine in the back end of nowhere. Well, perhaps there is a way he could earn his place back at my side. Maybe. But no promises. There's an axe. An incredibly powerful axe. An axe powerful enough for me to have quite a bit of fun indeed. If you bring it to me, I'll grant you my boon. No strings attached. No messy surprises. At least not for you. As I recall, it's resting in Rhyme Rock Burrow. Barbas can lead you right to it. Little Mutt might even earn his place back at my side.
One of when the daughter, the wizard, Clavicus, gave him an axe. you've got the axe. And my dog. Splendid. Excellent work. A hero and his faithful companion retrieving the ancient artifact for the prince. It's almost storybook. Ah, but it almost seems a shame to give a weapon like that away, doesn't it? I suppose I could be persuaded to let you keep it. But only if you use the axe to kill Barbas. Simple as that. Huh. You're no fun at all. Guess I'll have to make my own fun elsewhere. And with the pup back, I'll be restored to my full power. There's a whole world just waiting for me! I knew I could trust you. Yeah, dog gets master, master gets cosmic axe. Everyone's happy. Just get over here, mutt. Don't worry, I'll make sure he sees the light. I trusted you. Now you trust me. Ah, oh, that feels so much better. You forget how nice supreme power feels until you've been stuck in a cave for a few years. It's a shame you wished for something so dull as me taking back the mutt. Quite the lack of imagination on your part. A lack of ambition like that really ought to be punished. Perhaps by turning you into a worm, or maybe a few decades of... Oh, fine. Have my boon and be done with it. Got more interesting deals to make anyway.
Those are College of Winter.
Wonderful. I've discovered the whereabouts of a set of ancient... They belong among our kind, not gathering mold in some... They increase the abilities of your vamp... Depends on who you are. Harkon himself disbelieved it. Of course, I wouldn't be telling you where to... Depends. Harkon himself disbelieved in their existence. Best of luck to you. I may not have potions to block the sun, but I do have nearly everything else. Follow your instincts.
I am but your humble servant.
I am above the petty squabbles here. I have lived for far too long.
There's plenty for all.
I am above the petty squabbles here. I have lived.
If you'll excuse me. Ronthorn, where is the last batch of alchemy ingredients I asked you for?
Yes. Many in the court don't bother with potions.
Well, complications. Mm-hmm. I hope you find life in the castle to beat whatever is required.
I don't want
I'm
to
happy
hear
to do whatever is asked of me. I only wish to be useful. Theron is so good to me. I hope I have something that interests you. I always wish to be of service. Mm-hmm.
Life here. Don't you agree? Remember your place, and you'll be taken care of.
What brings you to Balamon today? Repair? People say next time one of my shields deflects a smithing. The secret is my forge. Well, it was. Amazing. You've saved my business and warmed an old smith's heart. For that, take a look. Return any time.
Yes,
you're quite welcome here.
This war is causing your virus. It's hardly your fault. Why take it?
Make love like a saber cut. You've been a good... Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your need. Return any time. You're quite welcome.
I didn't try to sell you.
I'm through with you. Get out of my way. Nothing like the smell of a white hot blade, eh?
Learn the libraries. of knowledge in moments, or grow back that missing limb with my genuine Falma blood elixir.
The fairest prices and the highest quality in Skyrim.
I presume you're bothering me for a good reason.
Protect yourself right.
Blessings of Mara upon you.
Hmm? Hey, I didn't ask you to magic me.
Don't even
need
think
something?
About it. What do you need, my friend? Get away.
Need something? Good morning. Don't look. Hmm?
Keep your spells off of me. You must be one of those wizards from the college. Winter. Damn wizard, keep your spells off of me.
Thank you.
never should have come here.
Where'd you come from?
Life here has many advantages, don't you agree?
Those are College of Winterhold.
Well done. I trust you'll put those to... You'd be surprised what people leave behind when you burn their village to the ground.
Thank you.
hope you find life in the castle to be... to your liking.